So, hey, how's it going, guys? It's Ultimate Reaction here, and today we've got some videos for you. Now, I know I promised to deliver upon an Injustice 2 Special Moves video. Unfortunately, I did record it, but I've lost the footage because I've had to redo my Windows. I've had to put a new version of Windows on, which is running incredibly slow, might I add. But, yeah. That's why I haven't been able to upload, and that absolutely sucks. But today, we do have something for you. It's the new trailer for Leatherface, the prequel in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre series. Now, believe it or not, I've never seen any of the Texas movies. I've seen clips, pretty darn disturbing. I've heard things about them. I've never actually seen one. It's a horror thing I've kind of decided to stay away from the for the time being, until this trailer dropped. And the last one was really, really, horrible. So, I'm intrigued to see what this one brings. So, let's go. Wait, let's, for editing purposes, go. Turn that down a bit.
You trying to make us crash?
When you want to stop?
Aw, how romantic.
What is it?
I don't know.
It's a person. I was about to say that, actually. I was legitimately about to say it to person.
Make a wish. You ready for your present?
She's from The Conjuring.
You let those boys go this instant.
He's not under arrest. He's under protection.
What are you talking about?
I'll take all yours, Myrna.
Ooh.
All of them. Texas instituted an endangered child care program. Keeping them here is safer for everyone.
And it didn't look so safe. I got the lighting right. Ugh. Not gonna lie, the other trailer had a lot more oomph to it. It had a lot more scare and a lot more, the music felt better suited as well. This trailer, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't really like this trailer. It didn't really have anything to it at all. Probably because this trailer they had just released was not an R-rated one. It didn't show any of the gruesome bits to get you into it. No, I'm not sold on that. The last trailer was really good, but this one is just, I don't know, it feels something that's missing. Maybe it's because I've never seen any of the Texas films before. Maybe that's why. Maybe it's because it wasn't a Red Band trailer. Who knows? I mean, who knows? But just something about this trailer, I didn't like it. It didn't feel very entertaining. I mean, well, we'll see how these next few bits of promotional material go. And I've still got, I can still rewatch that first trailer, because that first trailer was really good. And then there's that, and that's just a real, real disappointment. It's like with Transformers The Last Night. They released a teaser trailer that was really good. They released TV spots that were really good. And then they released this preview that was so bad. Even as a Transformers fan, it was that bad. I mean, I just didn't like it. And this trailer was no different, unfortunately. But even though that didn't really show anything really interesting, you know this movie's going to be gory. Don't know about scary as such, but you know it is going to be downright gory. The first bit was good, the bit where they were at the dinner table, that was suspenseful and scary. That was like the best bit in the trailer. I'd say that was the really only good bit in the trailer. But yeah, like I said, we'll see how it goes. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my reaction to this, because unfortunately I did not enjoy this trailer, and I tried my best with this. I hope you enjoyed my reaction to this. There'll be more uploads on the way. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.